No. Something more. I read this storybook to my son long ago.
Kneel before me! What was that?
You will fucking miss!
I love seeing all the
The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidrol. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidrol is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her. And whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Thank you, Ranger.
Kill me.
You saved us, Ranger.
Given up.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
You've won.
I don't know why we keep those pinkskins around. Just makes me hungry.
Wait! How else do you want to draw out the rest of them?
Captain, we fought and fought. There were too many.
More of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
I thought we were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger.
These orcs will suffer now.
Bort, who was supposed to be here now, where is the... What was that? Say to it, fool! Take him to the ground! Suffer at my hands! Gotcha!
You like this?
Yeah!
time to spill some Uruk blood.
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Have you ever seen a spider's web, strung with dew? That is the web of fate. All possibilities hang in the balance, but as the sun rises and the wind blows, the dewdrops fall.
Her visions reveal the truth. All of them. What say you?
Truth? I used to believe in truth.
But it is a corrupted virtue in the hands of those like Shelob and Sauron. Show this war chief the uselessness of his defenses by killing his orcs before they can sound the alarm.
Thank you. When I'm the boss, it's all gonna be different. Something.
You seem to have slithered into a hole you can't wriggle out of. You'll be a trophy that decorates fortress walls. And not just one fortress.
Let's get it on! Find him! Tear his flesh! Let's try again!
This is it!
Sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Gondorian, and what have you got? A dead Gondorian. Throw a Gondorian to the Caragors and all their stupid friends come out to play!
Come on! is where you'll die!
Die!
Conquer Sauron!
Yes, my lord.
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Heneth Anu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Oh.